Hello, literature lovers. Today, as you can see, I'm discussing some basic terms coined in literature, starting with T.S. Eliot's objective correlative, dissociation of sensibility also, willing suspension of disbelief, that's by Coleridge, negative capability by Keats, American Renaissance by F.O. Matheson, Natya Shastra that by Bharat Muni. Rus concept is also by Bharat Muni, and Kavya Prakash is by Mamataji. I'm talking about Dhaitve, or there is a suggestion by Anandradha, Bhakroti by Kunta, Riti by Vaman, and Positivism is by August. Romantic is the term by Frederick, and metaphysical poets is the term coined by Dr. Johnson. Upstart crow is a term given by Robert Greene for William Shakespeare. I'm talking about cultural materialism, it's a term coined by Raymond Williams. Imagism by T.E. Hume. Imagined community, that's by Bandit Anderson. Horizon of expectations, that's by H.R. Haas. Tragic existentialism is by Gayatri Spivak. Utilitarianism by J.S. Mill. Incobula is a term for books which are published before 1501. Tension is a term in the literary context. It's coined by Alan Tatt. Now, strong line poetry is by J.M. Hopkins. Dictum by John Ruskin. Theater of Cruelty by Xerxes. Epic theater, and then Theater of Oppressed. Expressionists. The Gilded Age. Ambiguity. Intertextuality. Heteroglossia. Dialogic images, sublime, carnivalesque, Jacobean novel, surrealism, decorum, wasp, avant-garde, Chaucer of Scotland, poetic justice, touchstone theory, pathetic fallacy, theory of population, provincializing Europe, egotistical sublime, young juvenile, macabre element, sprung rhythm, curtail sonnet, life force, light of Asia, only connect, spots of time, orientalism, womanism, third space, hybridity, reception, aesthetics, lingua in parole, interlanguage, difference, signs by Sasu, stock responses, deep structure, competence, radially and writerly, ironic, habitus, Flannoy, Cora, Simulacra, Subterranean, Meta-History, Polyphony, Hegemony, Theoretician of Sociability, and last, Neo-Historicism by Stephen Greenblatt. These are the major terms that were coined. I'm sure you must be aware of this coinage, and it's very, very important. Thanks for being part of it. Thank you.